Cuba was chasing its second boxing title of these games when the light heavyweight decider got underway at the International Convention Center. After his countryman's flyweight crown, Yasovani Duverger in blue was chasing gold again against Burak Aksin of Turkey. There was little between the fighters early on, as both pursued a defensive approach. Then in the second round, the Cuban chose his time to strike. But it was the third round when he really went on the attack, scoring 6-1.
The boxer from Turkey, now in defensive mode, trying to cover up. Cuba on the verge of their second gold medal of the afternoon in the sport of boxing. Slugfest to end it off.
An easy win in the end to Duverger over a frustrated Aksin. So the gold goes to Cuba, silver to Turkey, and the bronze medal to Sadobek Begaliev of Uzbekistan.